Now that we're here, there's something with like doors and shit in here. I don't remember. If you gotta move sections of walls and. Yep, that did it. Big turtle.
Big.
With, I don't know.
Yeah. Buttresses?
No, we'll just keep with our, keep with the pattern here.
Yeah.
Wow, he's got a lot of hit points. Yeah. Damn, how many more times do I have to hit it to kill it? Wow. That's annoying as hell is the amount of hit points they have. There we go. Oh shit. Luckily. Hang on a second. Look at how many turns we have.
Wow.
I'm gonna take this son of a bitch out. Because I hate you. The Reaper of the Apocalypse is in the chat now and says, hello everyone. And I say, hello Reaper. How are you?
Yo Reaper.
I'm about to friggin' slap on my no encounters gear because this is just getting. This is getting silly.
Yeah.
Reaper says, struggling with the chocobo race.
Oh god. Don't talk to me about the chocobo race.
Yeah, SleepyFrau is also upset because it only took me 5 tries last night to do it. I got
Let
so
me know if you want
incredibly
me to smack him
lucky.
On your behalf as well.
Hey, what did I just say? I got so incredibly lucky.
Okay.
Because I did. I got very lucky. Ambush him, huh? Definitely need to get Auron first. Should I take the chance? Yeah, take the chance on Holy Yuna gets another turn before he gets another turn. Yep. looking like the no encounter gear is coming on here in a second. Titus get an overdrive? Awesome. I have to keep using his overdrives to get more overdrives, so... There we go. Done! Yay for no encounters. Well, that looks like something I ought to be able to do something with. Oh, there's a glyph. Nifty. Mega Elixir. Always fun to have. Well, I guess I'm stuck down here. No, not, I see. Okay. But I probably ought to go this way, just in case. Oh hey, save sphere. That is awesome. Hang on a second. Is it still giving me the option to board the airship? It is, but I can't play Blitzball. That's really weird. Back this way, and there was a that's weird sauce. Okay. I guess I'll figure this out later. Alright, that's it. Okay. Hate that SleepyFrau is probably going to miss a cutscene here, but... Said Mirai says, hey, salutations from a place called Romania. Well... Hello and salutations from a place called the Republic of Korea, there, Samurai. Glad to have you. I think we'll, yeah, save that part for later. That's what we wanted. Leviathan, huh? What is that anyway? let's see. Essentially worthless unistaff. That I had to crawl all the way in there for what purpose again? Simurai says a world away. Yes, definitely a world away. My SleepyFrau and I are actually Americans, but we are. I am a lawyer for the United States Army, and we are stationed here in South Korea. So. Oh, here we go. Well, that was graceful. Well, up we go.